11 uses of castor oil you'll wish someone told you sooner. Castor oil is made from seeds of the Ricinus communis plant, and people have been using this thick, odorless oil for thousands of years. Modern research backs up some of its traditional uses, from its anti-inflammatory properties to the ability to help induce labor. There are still studies investigating more of its potential health benefits, but castor oil is completely safe when used as directed. It's found in a range of skin and hair products sold all over the world, and even pure castor oil can be found at some specialty health stores. Without further ado, here are 11 benefits and uses of castor oil. Number 1. A natural laxative. One of the more well-known uses of castor oil is to help relieve constipation. Just mix a tablespoon of castor oil into some fruit juice to get things moving again. Castor oil is rich in fatty acids that aren't easily absorbed within the intestines, and it moves through them quickly while bringing other waste along with it. Too much can do more harm than good, so as with all things, it should be consumed in moderation. Number 2. Improves sleep. Insomnia isn't a new condition, but with the fast-paced, stress-inducing lives we lead nowadays full of screens, it's no wonder so many more people suffer from sleeping problems. If you have insomnia, rub a bit of castor oil over your eyelids before you go to sleep, instead of relying on harmful, habit-forming medications. Your body absorbs the oil and promotes healthy circulation, helping you become more relaxed and fall asleep easier. Number 3. Heals acne. Castor oil contains ricinoleic acid, a great and natural option for fighting acne. Ricinoleic acid penetrates deep into your skin to fight bacterial overgrowth and soften and hydrate irritated skin. It also helps solve the deeper issues that cause your breakouts, such as hormonal imbalances and an unhealthy balance of bacteria within the gut. Number 4. Fights fungal infections. Castor oil also contains undecylenic acid that helps block the development of fungal infections. Some health practitioners believe that it can even cure yeast infections and athlete's foot. It's able to fend off ringworm as well, without having to undergo potential side effects of prescription medications. Simply mix with coconut oil and apply it to the affected area, and leave it on overnight until the fungus heals. Number 5. Reduce hair loss. Hair loss affects many people, and the search for a cure is still underway. Castor oil is a cheap, effective, natural option for dealing with hair loss as opposed to store-bought chemicals. Thanks to its vitamin E, omega-6, omega-9 fatty acids, and ricinoleic acid content. Apply castor oil to your roots regularly to improve your hair quality and encourage growth. Number 6. Eases migraines. Castor oil is a natural pain reliever, and therefore a great remedy for headaches and migraines. Just massage a teaspoon of the oil into your forehead for a minute or so, and you should feel relief from the painful symptoms within a few minutes. Number 7. Treats arthritis. Some natural health practitioners claim that castor oil can alleviate joint pain due to arthritis as well. Its anti-inflammatory properties and ricinoleic acid content can reduce pain and swelling caused by rheumatoid arthritis. These beneficial effects can be achieved by massaging the affected joints with castor oil, or drinking a few teaspoons in some warm water. Number 8. Reduce stretch marks. Thanks to its moisturizing properties, castor oil can help to lessen the visibility of stretch marks. Research shows that castor oil minimizes the appearance of stretch marks by keeping the skin from drying out. To achieve the best results, massage it onto the affected areas once in the morning and once at night. Number 9. Restores dry and cracked heels. Castor oil's hydrating properties for your skin can work in other places as well. Are you suffering from dry or cracked skin on the heels of your feet? The vitamins and essential nutrients in castor oil can help to hydrate extremely dry skin on your feet. Just rub some over your heels, throw on some socks, and leave it on overnight. You'll wake up to dramatically smoother and softer heels. Number 10. Eases burns. The skin is our largest organ, and one of its most important functions is to protect the body from cold or heat and maintain a constant core temperature. But most people often forget that it too needs protection, especially from extensive sun exposure. Nobody enjoys a sunburn, but fortunately, castor oil can alleviate the effects. It guards the blistered skin against any infections and reduces inflammation caused by the sun's powerful rays. Apply the oil directly onto the sunburned areas as gently as possible to cool them down and rehydrate your skin. Number 11. Boosts the immune system. If your immune system is not working as it should, it's impossible to maintain a happy, healthy life. Thankfully, consuming a bit of castor oil regularly can improve your immune system, helping with things like allergies or rashes that are usually due to your body's unhealthy inflammatory response. Applying a cloth soaked in castor oil to your abdomen increases your body's absorption of the oil. Castor oil is a healthy, natural remedy for many things and has been deemed safe to use. However, you should always make sure to consume it in moderation to avoid any unwanted side effects. Before applying any significant amount of castor oil to your skin, always patch test by placing a small amount on your arm and letting it sit for 24 hours. Any reaction, even slight redness or itching, means you should avoid using it altogether. Despite all of its incredible benefits, don't go overboard with castor oil, and always exercise caution while using it. Thanks for watching. If you thought this video offered some useful information, give it a like and share it with your friends. It allows us to create more great content. If you want to see more videos from us, hit the subscribe button and turn on notifications so you never miss a video.